I have no idea if this is working. Hey guys, Tars22 here. I don't know if this is working. Cool, it is. Awesome. I'll shut up now.
Seals are good. Oxygen's good. Just do what you did last time, and you'll find. Follow my one simple rule. Hela, what's my one simple
rule?
Listen
to Lynn. Boss lady knows best.
Exactly. Listen to me. Mining's just like any other job. Go steady. Go safe. Go home with a pocket full of credits at the end of the day.
Yeah, totally. It's just like, I work in the Stardock. Except, with more cave-ins, lasers, and accidental dismemberment.
Very helpful. Thank you.
You're gonna be fine. Your first outing was solid. And, you know, let's be honest, it ain't exactly astrophysics.
That's why I keep him around. Good pep talks.
Yeah, and the fact that I can pinpoint a helium deposit from 300 meters.
Not untrue. A shame we won't find any down here. But the metal deposits alone should pay for our own helium. Hell, after this, we'll have enough jump fuel to bounce from one end of the settled system to the next.
Hey, more minerals, more money. And so the cycle repeats itself.
Just no more unauthorized jumps in the house for room space, okay?
He's just a big baby. There are worse lives. You know, most Dusties don't even make it this far. I have a good feeling about you.
We're at group hug now or at the end of the shift?
One of these days, Ella, I am going to leave you behind.
Promises, promises.
I have no idea how to play this game, by the way.
Okay, let's see what we've got. How are we on time?
A little longer. Grab some samples?
Always. But not you. Check on Isabel. Make sure she eases up on the breach. I don't feel like getting buried alive today.
Roger that.
Remember, Dusty, keep your breathing steady, and never take that helmet off down here. Oxygen processors don't extend this far.
Yeah, because God forbid we drill on a rock with breathable atmosphere.
You know what I love about working in Freestar Collective Space? Fewer regs. A job like this in the United Colonies? The red tape.
Let's... turn the music down a bit to like 25. Let's turn the voices
look at this one over here. Calvert! No! Ah, no, no, no! It's a laser, not a sledgehammer! Ease up! Benning, if you got paid per break, you'd be a millionaire! Let's go!
Yeah, okay.
What do we say, Dusty? You make your cut, you get your cut. No exceptions. Come on, pick it up! Troy, what's the yield?
Minimal at this point. Occasional glimmer, but it's weak.
What do you think? Stay the course?
No, ma'am. Juice ain't worth the squeeze.
Well, okay then. Let's call this one tapped. Why don't you move over to that big vein we looked at?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, if you know me, I'm gonna comb every inch of this game. Once it actually starts. After my character's been created, everything I can pick up and find, I will probably pick up and find.
Dusty, you're up. Grab a cutter and mine what you can. Metal deposits are in that cavern. I'll shout out when I need you.
You think we'll be done here soon?
How'd they sucker you to join? Fall for the fancy pamphlets?
I'm busy.
I get it. Can I shoot you in the face? You already are really annoying.
And here we go. In 3, 2, 1.
Am I gonna be okay standing here? Sorry, I'm just lowering the gameplay volume just a little bit more. And my own personal volume a little bit, because it's a little loud in my ear holes. I've already seen the captain's playthrough.
Yeah,
kind of.
There's something really effed up about this.
Where is it, Hella?
Through there, I think.
Okay, you. You're up. Something goes wrong in there. We'll come get you.
Ha. I've heard that before. I'm gonna die. I can't see shit. Oh, never mind.
Do you see anything?
And then I died. Is my name seriously Dusty?
Hey, come on. Come on. Okay, take it easy. You were out cold. No physical damage. Mentally, the jury's still out. You know who you are? New recruit for Argos Extractors? Ring any bells? Any of this look familiar?
Let's see. Alright, character creation time. I mean, that one back there already looks like me, so. I think it was 30? No, it was 31. I'm about there. I'm a pale motherfucker. What about there? Yeah, about to two head shape. Oh no, I have a massive head. It's about there, I'd say. I might have barely a buzz. And I've had a buzz for a while, so let's see if we can find that. That's definitely not me. I'll do that. I mean, I've always wanted my hair to be gray, but it's not gray, unfortunately, so. Where's just, like, the basic brown? Because I am kind of a darker brown. I'll just do that one. And I do have some stubble, but it's very patchy. Kind of like that, actually. Those are not my eyes. I need to somehow change the eyes. That does not look like me at all. Oh, there's more. Kind of? My wife always says I have long, luxurious eyelashes. Close enough. I guess. Better, but still not the best. I'm not Jack Sparrow. I will admit I don't have a good I don't have good teeth. I don't got any jewelry, but man, do I want some. Oh, that's about it. scars, do I have those? I didn't see where that scar was. Okay. Damn, where's the... I'll just do that scar, because I do have a scar there, but... I don't see anything changing when I'm doing these. And I do not have any tattoos. Cheeks. Shadow, no. Eyeliner, no. Dirt. Sure, okay. Background. Let's see. Should I be? Bouncer, no. I'm thinking either gangster or soldier. Two very different things, I know, but... From Neon to Atlantis. He worked both for and against them, inside and out. Ronin. I'm gonna do soldier. Traits. Your luxurious customizable house on a peaceful planet unfortunately comes with a... Oh, no. I'm an empath. IRL, I will say that one, yes. You are a people person, including yourself. Exerting yourself uses less oxygen when adventuring with human companions, but more than adventuring alone. You gain access to special Freestar collective dialogue options, but better rewards from some missions given by... hero worship. You earn the attention of an annoying, adoring fan who will show up randomly and jabber at you incessantly. On the plus side, he'll join your ship's crew to give you gifts. So introvert and hero worshipped. I may have to play this game a few times. Name Jacob. Enter. Pronoun. Confirm.
You were a good find when we hired you. Former military always knows how to get the job done. Well, you got the sample. Client on his way, then we all get paid. You remember anything that happened?
There's this light and the music. It was incredible. Like a dream or a vision. Everything's a blank after I went to that tunnel. What is that thing?
Easy there, High Flyer. Probably just the endorphins kicking in when you passed out. Don't go having an experience on me. You'll walk it off. More importantly, we got what we were looking for.
All this trouble for that stupid thing? Sure don't look like much.
Never mind what it looks like. It's worth more than this mine has pulled in all month. Will be. Speak of.
No, I'm just taking everything I can.
This has been a good run. You lucked out being picked up for this one.
You got a few more digs to go before I feel like talking to you.
Well, fuck you too.
Okay.
get through my shift.
I'm glad we were off this rock.
I'm gonna need those later.
All right, Dusty. Airlock. Put your helmet on.
No. There we go. Oh, I can't crouch to stay in the thing.
Take care of yourself out there.
Nope. E. I don't know what I can sell and what I can take. I have no idea how loud that is for you guys. So, settings, audio effects. I'm going to lower that down to Ooh, it's a ship. Can I come inside? I can. Hello, sir. No, pay attention to me. How do I... Okay.
We must defeat them.
Well, you don't mess with us, buddy.
Of course Barrett was being followed. Every time.
Hey, you did good there. Kept your head.
Well, that was some fine work on the pressure.
Dug up the artifact, right? That means you saw it. The visions?
You're coming with me to Constellation. You're part of this now.
You're gonna take me off this damn moon. Hell yeah.
Just go. Before I say something I regret.
Like what, you love me?
None of that's settled. Bosco! Get them to the lodge. No deviations unless absolutely necessary, okay? Protocol Indigo.
Indigo? Again. Very well.
Oh, and hey, take this. You'll find it very useful out there. And it even tells the time.
Thanks. Thanks, I guess.
Hey, look at that. The watch fits you perfectly. Now, questions?
No.
Technically, it's not even mine. Consider it a loan.
size on making an exception, since you can just... Come on. You're really not at all curious about that light music show you experienced? Why it only affects...
I don't know why. Just skipped all that.
Because if you didn't notice, we've all been handling it since with no problem. The way I see it, Constellation needs that artifact, but they also need you. This mystery is only getting bigger each step we take. And you're part of it now. They're just following the loot, like pirates do. And I have something of a reputation as a loot collector.
Fair.
That, my friend, is a million credit question. Constellation can find the answer. With your help.
Who are you? What's Constellation?
There's a problem with the settled system. Too easy to take everything for granted. While everyone else is busy playing politics, we're the ones braving the unknown, charting the vastness of space. Without us, the galaxy is just a big room with the lights turned out. And Vasco, don't let them break my ship.
Alright, well, that is unfortunately all the time I have for the first episode of this. So, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you in the next episode of YouTube anyways. Bye, guys.